There are new concerns about how the virus has spread and the potential danger of doing something as simple as talking or sneezing. Fox 5's Misha DeBono is live at Scripps Hospital with more about a new study. Sounds like stuff that we've already heard about, but Misha, what's new about this?
Yeah, you know, you're absolutely right, Jason. That information is not new, but of course, that's why we're all wearing our masks or social distancing, following those rules. But now some scientists are saying that even the tiniest of droplet, the droplets might be even smaller than previously thought and therefore more easily airborne. It would certainly explain, you know, part of the reason of this surge that we're all experiencing. But meantime, this group of experts, doctors, they are sounding the alarm once again over this new study. It's expected to be published next week. They're warning that even the tiniest of droplets from your mouth, your nose, when you sneeze, when you cough, can linger in the air a lot longer than previously thought. It can travel farther, penetrate more deeply into your lungs. Your lungs, that's what they're saying based on this study. 239 scientists and doctors actually from around the world, they're planning to publish this open letter to the World Health Organization and other health agencies, like the CDC, asking them to be more forthright in explaining exactly how the virus is transmitted in the air and perhaps even change the guidelines to make them a little bit more stringent. And of course, this all just reiterates the importance of social distancing, wearing your mask, especially when you're around people not in your immediate family. And also it might explain the surge that we're seeing that the governor's just talking about as everybody's now bracing to close again.